Hey, hello everyone. In this video, I will be showing you how to convert an array list to normal array in Java. So let's get started. So first, let me declare an array list. Okay. So it's going to be list, the data type. Okay. Format is going to be of type string, and we just name it as AL equal to new array list. Okay. So now let me just add some values to this array list. Okay. So it's going to be AL dot add. I will just put something like that. I will just copy this and paste it twice. I'll just put bb over here and cc over here. That's fine. So now let me declare my normal array. Okay, so it's going to be same of string type. Okay, string square bracket, and my string name is going to be normal array. Okay, equal to new string. Okay, and within the square bracket we need to specify the count or the size of our array. So for getting the size, we need to get the length of our array list. So it's going to be al dot size. Okay. That's it. So this is the main part over here. Now we're just going to convert our array list to normal array. So it's going to be our normal array name. Okay, so which is NOR equal to our array list. So it's al dot, we'll be having the two array function over here, two array, and inside this parenthesis we'll be passing our normal array name. So it's going to be arr and just semicolon. And so once we're done converting our array list into a normal array, we'll just display the values present inside it. So for that we'll be using a for loop. Okay, it's going to be for int I equal to 0, I less than our array dot length, and we'll be having I plus plus over here. Here we'll be just printing the value. Okay. So okay, and inside this we'll be passing our normal array of I. Okay, really simple stuff over here. So I'll just save it. Now I think we are good to run and see the output. And before that, another important thing what you need is you need to import these two header files as well. If it doesn't get automatically imported, you manually need to import this java.util.arraylist and list. Okay, so that's it. Now we will just go to terminal and compile and see it. Okay, so not getting any errors. And okay, so as you can see here, I am getting AABBCC, but this is not from my array list AL, but from my normal array. Okay, I'm just putting the contents of my normal array. Okay, so which means that we have successfully converted our array list to normal array in Java. So I hope you would have found this video useful. I also run many other programming videos in Java, as well as C, C++, Python, SQL queries, as well as 3D animation using Blender. So do check other videos of my channel, subscribe and support me. Thanks for watching.